Hi everyone, this is Ruhi. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna review Nykaa Matte Luxe Lipsticks. Nykaa has recently launched these lipsticks, and due to lockdown and due to the scenario going on everywhere, Nykaa hasn't been able to promote it. So I'm gonna talk about this product. I have got three shades because they retail for $7.99 each, so I got three only for now. So let's review this. So these lipsticks retail for $7.99, as I said, and it has got 4.8 grams of product. It comes in a cardboard box like this, which is very pretty. I literally love the box, but who's going to keep the box anyway? So the three boxes that I have got, they have got different drawings on them. Kale Smoothie has got a drawing like a juice glass and something like a smoothie glass, and Truffle has got a drawing like this, and Retail Therapy has got a drawing of Nykaa bags. So I feel it's nice. Talking about the packaging of this one, it comes in a color coordinated bottle, metallic cover or something, and you can see that the lip color and the cap color and the bottle color is almost the same. It has got a magnetic closure. This is not a plastic body or fiber body the way Nykaa Ultra Matte series was. This is a different metallic body. It's very heavy in comparison to other bullet lipsticks by Nykaa. Again, the magnet in this bullet lipstick is very, very strong. It's not like the previous ones. The magnet is very strong, very, very strong. I like this about it because it's travel friendly, and again, there is no risk of the lipstick opening up in your bag or breaking or getting all the dirt from somewhere. Now, the shade name is mentioned right at the bottom of the lipstick, if you can see. And I love the packaging actually. It's super sleek and classy, and a square box types. I totally love the packaging. Nykaa has come up with 12 wearable shades under this series, and out of which 6 are nudes and 2 reds, 2 pinks and 2 plums. So let's hear what Nykaa has to say about these lipsticks. Luxury comfort matte formula. Yeah, it's comfortable. I won't say luxury, but it's comfortable and not matte. It's semi matte kind of thing. It's not very matte on your lips. Smudge proof. Hell no, it's not smudge proof. I can smudge it. It's not smudge proof at all. High pigment color. Yeah, I would agree to this because Nykaa has always come up with good pigmented bullet lipsticks. And one stroke application. Yes, bang on. The application in one swipe shows off the color on your lips. Now, something that I would want to tell you from my side is I have used Nykaa Ultra Matte Collection, and the formula on those lipsticks is bomb. It's real bomb. The lipsticks are totally matte, totally bang on matte without any glossy finish in them, and also it stays for more than 12 hours. It has lasted on me or for more than 12 hours at least. And then the pigmentation is much more than these lipsticks. Now these lipsticks are priced at $7.99, and those ultra matte lipsticks are priced at $5.99 each, and mostly they are on discounts as well. So I think they are a better option coming to Nykaa bullet lipsticks. And I think Nykaa has invested a lot in their packaging. They have invested a lot of money in this, because the gold prints here and the metallic packaging for a lipstick. Yeah, so I think it's not gonna last on your lips for more than 8 hours. So I'm gonna do a wear test on my lips for 8 hours. Let's see how far this lipstick lasts, and I'm gonna show you guys. Now coming to the transfer proof test. the lipstick transferred totally. And if you ask me, I am not a big fan of those lipsticks which transfers. So this is a big disappointment from Nykaa. So I'm gonna list down few pros and cons of these lipsticks. So according to that, you could decide for yourself if you wanna buy them or not. So few pros are, these are extremely pigmented. Yes, bang on, the pigmentation is really good. Smooth application, it's non-drying on your lips. And these are very nourishing for your lips, you know. They won't dry your lips the way the previous Nykaa Ultra Matte lipsticks does. So this is one. And second, it leaves a tint behind on your lips. So I love that thing when the lipstick leaves a tint behind. And it's a travel friendly kit. It doesn't open, we all have seen. It has got a strong magnetic closure and a good sleek packaging that I love. It's very comfortable and light on lips. And the cons are, it's not transfer proof and it's very pricey for the formula of these lipsticks. So yeah, that's my short review on these Nykaa Luxe Matte lipsticks. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did while filming it. If you did, please hit the like button under the video and subscribe to my channel for more such content. See you soon in my next video. Bye bye.